Montgomery County Fire Department says they're getting a safe haven box with funds donated by the Kiwanis Club of Mount Sterling. The club donated $16,000 for the box. The baby box will be installed in about 8 to 10 weeks.